My suitcase was vibrating.
9 times out of 10, it's an electric razor. Every once in a while, it's a dildo. Of course, it's company policy never to imply ownership in the event of a dildo. We have to use the indefinite article, a dildo, never your dildo.